What is causing small bumps on the leaves of my grapes? And what did you think about that one? There's one thing that comes to mind to me is the grape phylloxera.
Yeah.
You know, same thing, almost like a pecan phylloxera. Mm-hmm. You have a grape phylloxera, of course, and the feeding causes, of course, these little bumps that you will have on those leaves. And, you know, from what I've experienced in the past, these leaves will actually drop off prematurely. Mm. You know, it can cause some defoliation. You can get some reduction in the photosynthetic process, of course. Mm-hmm. But this late in the season,
probably not much you can do.
It's not too much you can do about that. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's not going to be anything that you can really spray for it now because it's so late. Now, if you want to start, you know, back in the spring, I mean, there are some means that you can use to control that. The fruit tree sprays contain Malathion, which is something that you can use to, you know, control the grape phylloxera. Some publications will tell you that there's a systemic that you can use as well to control the phylloxera. But again, you will do that early in the spring. But this late in the year, it's not going to be too much you can do about that.